Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben. And you are never gonna guess what John found today.
Nope, never in a million years. I still can't believe that we found this today.
I was at work, and he had a surprise for me when I got home. You ready? One, two, ta-da!
It's the Talking Princess Twilight Sparkle. Look how big this thing is. I was shocked.
It is huge.
Over a foot tall. And she's probably a foot across, too.
Yeah. She is huge. There's a Try Me button.
Hello, I am Princess Twilight Sparkle.
We'll play more once we have her out of the box.
Let's take a look at the back of the package.
So you put on her tiara and comb her hair and touch her wings, they light up, and glide her along, her wings flutter. So her wings must move.
Now we've seen videos from Toy Fair from back in February where they demonstrated this, Hasbro did. And it's pretty impressive technology in this toy.
Mm-hmm.
And like I said, we can't believe that we found one so early. This is mid-July, and Toys R Us's website is taking pre-orders, and it's not supposed to ship till middle of September.
Yeah. It's a little crazy that John was able to find this today at Kmart.
Yes, if you go to Kmart's website right now, at the time of this recording, they have it in stock, available for shipping. And if you can do a store locator, they'll check to see if they have it in stock at your local store.
And our store, you never has anything new.
No.
It had this, so it's just crazy.
It wasn't on the shelf in the toy section, but they obviously must have had it out back or something. Because I was able to schedule an in-store pickup. I was like, it's not going to happen in a million years. Not supposed to be out till September. But look what I got. Well, let's open it up. I can't wait. Twilight, Twilight. As you can see, lots of twister ties. She's in there pretty good, huh?
Yeah. This twister tie I can't even pull out. Oh. It made a liar out of me. I'm just going to take her hair out of that. Okay.
Now, Kmart has her for $51.99 right now, which is only a couple dollars more than Toys R Us's pre-order. So if you can't wait and you want to get Twilight now, get a little scratch on her?
Yeah.
She's been freed. The princess is here.
She has some protective plastic on her hooves. Hooves.
Now inside the box she also comes with four barrettes and a comb because she has combable hair. Mm-hmm. Now I expected this thing to be about the same size as Walk and Talk and Pinkie Pie, but it's way bigger.
Okay, all the elastics are out of her hair, her tail.
And put the crown on her head.
Yep.
So here's the instruction sheet. Twilight takes four AAA batteries, and they are included. And it looks like they put the battery replacement compartment in a better place this time.
It's on her belly.
On her belly. You don't have to take a screwdriver to her butt.
Power up with Duracell.
And she's got wheels on her feet so she can glide. And you can see the speaker there on her front. And she comes in demo mode. We're going to put her into play mode.
Okay. So, we'll press here.
Princess Twilight Sparkle.
pretty cool. Her head moves, her eye blinks, her horn lights up, her wings light up. But I do have a nitpick here.
Can you help me put on my tiara?
You're already wearing it.
No, it has to... Okay, so she says that, but in here, you have to put it in so that it touches that little nub.
Oh. Learn how to fly!
Like this.
Okay, my nitpick is, that does not sound like Twilight. That is not Tara Strong as Twilight Sparkle the Toy.
Okay. Can we move on to the features of Twilight? Okay, so what we want to do, glide her along, her wings flutter and light up. So let's try that.
Cool, let's see. I remember in the Toy Fair video, you can touch her wings. All you gotta do is touch her wings and they, like, shimmer. Yep, so those must be what triggers the shimmering effect, these stars.
My wings are so sparkly!
I can't picture Twilight saying that. Cadence, maybe.
Wow! I am now a princess! Wow! Now I have wings! Friendship really is magic! Wow! Now I have wings!
Can we see her from the other side? And this is what she looks like on the other side.
Could you give me a pretty hairstyle?
To give you an idea how massive this toy is compared to a normal 3-inch pony, there is the 3-inch Twilight Sparkle down there. And this is Talking Princess Twilight. Holy smokes. She is one impressive toy.
Honey, I blew up the Twilight.
And comb her mane and her tail.
Mm-hmm. Let's learn how to fly!
I like how she laughs. Very non-Twilight, but she comes with 4 barrettes, so you can style her hair. I kind of wish she would say more.
Yeah, I have some ideas of some more appropriate things Twilight could have said.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Could you give me a pretty hairstyle?
Something better than that. Here, let's take a look.
You are not scientifically possible! Is there some sort of epic pony war in the distant future or something? The clock is ticking, Twilight! What is ticking? Now, the stars on my belt need to be technically accurate. Orion has 3 stars on his belt, not 4. I'm the T to the W-I-L-I-G-H-T, and ain't no other pony troll it down like me. I'm Twilight Licious.
So let us know what you think about talking, flying, responsive Princess Twilight Sparkle.
Yeah, I think the technology is really good. It's a very impressive toy. It's not really the Twilight we know and love, though. She's a little more toy princessy, I guess. But I think kids will love this, how it responds to the wings mm-hmm. that light up, the horn that lights up.
Yeah.
And it's cool that the eye even has motion.
Yeah, she even blinks. That's pretty cool.
Very impressive toy. You know, not too outrageously priced for the size.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how sturdy it is, though.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not sure. I'm not going to tear the wings off to test, but I don't know how sturdy these are or her head, so I don't know how young of a child you'd want to give this to.
Package says ages 3 and up.
So, I don't know if I would want a 3-year-old to have this. I mean, maybe. Depends on the 3-year-old. But
he seems pretty sturdy.
Yeah.
But I don't know about the wings.
I don't know about the wings. Or the head, really. You know, where there's a movement in there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. It would depend on the child and how rough they are with their toys.
Well, if you liked our early look at the giant talking princess Twilight Sparkle, be sure to leave a comment and subscribe to our channel.
And be sure to follow us on Twitter and on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.
We need more Twilight.
I don't think so.
Needs 20% more Twilight.